that every great champion has one great fight left in him. And Rocky is proving it so far.
Come on, let's go, guys. Touch him up.
Taco, the last round of your life.
Come on, guys.
The last round.
Come on, touch him up. Let's go. Touch him up.
You look like a crazy old man.
You'll get there.
Let's go.
10th round of a scheduled 10. Who would ever have dreamed that Rocky Balboa would still be in this, quote, exhibition against the heavyweight champion of the world?
You can do it. Come on.
This fight is as though Dixon got on-the-job training and courage.
Cover up. Cover up.
They're both in a pain-free zone. These guys are fighting in another dimension right now.
Unbelief. Balboa just walking straight into Dixon's punches. Target practice for Dixon.
They're exchanging right hooks. Balboa's drilled. Here comes Dixon. He's exhausted. He's punching the man.
Watch his bum out, Mace.
You said to the kid, it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. Get up.
Let's go, get up!
Body shot. Rocky's ancestors must have caught that one.
Stop moving those hands. Less than 2 minutes to go. Crowd is astonished that Balboa got up.
Come on.
To punish him some more and retaliate with fury.
Drop him down.
You're a great champion. You got heart. Thanks for the opportunity. Good man.
That's unbelievable. That's the greatest thing I've ever seen.
You did it, baby.
What a war. Hey, Paulie. The beast is gone now. The beast is out.